maybe under social isolation rules, and we can't have get-togethers, but that wasn't going to stop Margaret McCormick from celebrating the birthday of her son, Levi. Levi turned 4 today, and he went down Main Street with a bunch of balloons, a little cart, and his mom holding a sign saying honk to celebrate the big day.
We are getting pandemic savvy, so we're having a parade. No party, but we got a parade. I woke up with the idea, actually. I got the balloons yesterday, and I'm like, we have balloons, we have Chase. Let's go get some honks. Show people that this is community, and it's great. We can get creative with anything right now. He's been cooped up for a while, so it's nice to finally get outside.
For Castanet News, I'm Darren Hanchu in Vernon.